We evaluate the function of their heart, so how well is their heart pumping. We look at all of the valves and see if their valves are closing appropriately or if they have any leaks, and that's what we found in some of our animals today.
We were very thankful that we were able to have our colleagues come out and give us some excellent recommendations and evaluate our patients here at the Sacramento Zoo.